加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！ Nigerian film producer cum director is set to fight sex slavery and kidnapping with his new film. This was disclosed at a press briefing recently in Lagos. Ide Chukwuma is well known in the film industry and has decided to support various anti-kidnapping and anti-slavery agents to tell the story through Pillars of Africa, the story of the Zambia Republic.
After the war, there was this political instability, the rebel led by Captain Ortega, the role being played by Akinkunmi Kazeem, decides to operate a different form of business which involves kidnapping of children and turning them into sex slaves and child soldiers.
The movie is expected to be shot in Lagos with popular Nollywood actors and some fresh actors.
I'm really excited, you know, I'm buzzing absolutely to be on set for this production because it's going to be massive.
We all know what happens when war breaks out. So it's got very important messages we need to take notice of.
The situations they're trying to resolve now, that sex slavery, child militancy and everything like that, I'm just hoping that this movie would be able to send a message out and benefit everyone.
A film like this that hasn't gone into production yet, we try and get involved from the beginning so that we can have those discussions and we can make recommendations.
If I needed to tell this story and tell it as free as I want, I would have to create stuff. So me creating in Zambia Republic as a country itself with its own money, with its own international passport, was the best I can do.